Oh, zero supply they have. We'll just do that. Come on, boys, keep pelting them. They have to pause their attack here soon-ish. I don't have enough command power to do a force attack, which is really obnoxious. Grand battle plan. Ninety-six. This is the closest we've ever been. Ninety-seven. Come on, dude, don't reinforce with anything. 98, please. Dude, he just is cycling divisions. It's just so obnoxious. I honestly could care less if I lose the Northern Front, as long as that guarantees I can end these motherfuckers. Gave me three more divisions to... two more divisions to help out here. We have a port. Do we do it? Is that it? Dude, come on, they're 100%. What else do we need to take? Thank you, Lord. Let's see, let's integrate. And then let's just send, how many divisions can I send to these guys? One. You help me, so I'll help you. Well, you haven't helped me yet, but I know you will. Negotiate the Hunan clique, the Ligang clique. Are those even actual cliques? Oh, these are Ligang. This is Hunan. Western expansion. We'll make like an emergency militia army, I guess, to fit in our capital. Just hold there. We do want to make more divisions, but we don't really have the supply to. There you go, our iron needs are being addressed at least. In fact, we can probably go to 5-speed now. As I say that, I pause. Good one, Alex. Okay, head to the front. Who just... Guangdong versus... I really don't care who wins that regency. So that means you're national populist. You're authoritarian, and you lost the Yucatan War somehow. Shang... Oh, great. So, to even do this fucking Congress, we need to take out these cocks in the front. Very well. Let's integrate this province too. We could even intervene in that. We really wanted to. Let's make sure they don't take Saigon. Okay, well now we don't have to intervene there. We'll save that so we can integrate this, which isn't too bad. We'll get a bunch more cores, which will help with our situation. Oh shit. Yeah, send us a bunch of artillery. I feel like Ukraine right now. Okay, if he falls ill, we'll use this guy then. And we're kind of just breaking through their lines. Could even send in the militia units if I really wanted to. Yeah, let's rendezvous with the Viet Cong. Holy shit, that'd be awesome. Okay, 95. That's a huge win if we can close up this pocket and then also continue along the peninsula, which will cut off their railroad here. Let's go for the airport here. Can get better guns, which we're probably not going to be able to actually afford. And in terms of motorized, I don't know if this is worth a research slot, but we're going to have to do it eventually anyways. Boom, that's a huge integration that we'll be able to do here. Manpower is already insane. And now we'll have more units here. And that's the last one secure. Continue the army reform, and now we can also integrate the Shandong Peninsula. Okay. Month of build up.